Shannon Doherty calls herself Cancer Slayer. Hey Scoopers, we are back with yet another scoop from Hollywood. Shannon Doherty, who is currently undergoing radiation treatment for her breast cancer, has called herself a cancer slayer. The Shannon Doherty was diagnosed with breast cancer in February 2015 and has since undergone both chemotherapy and radiotherapy treatments. Doherty took to Instagram to post a motivational message encouraging people to going through similar treatments to keep moving. She also posted a video in which she can be seen performing an aerobics exercise to Pitbull Fugo alongside celebrity fitness trainer Nida. Alongside the video, Doherty wrote, "Radiation is tiring. It builds up within you and sometimes one just struggles to keep their eyes open. You can see how tired I am here, but I'm still moving. Any movement is so good during treatment, not just for the body, but for your mind as well. Cancer Slayer." Well, lady, we wish you to get well soon. For more Hollywood secrets, subscribe VScoop and hey, don't forget to hit like and share VScoop Hollywood's bond.
Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.